Yeah, lights on that.
On that sleigh, like our tree. Oh, it's very different, isn't it? Blimey. It's changed around a little bit. Oh, I know Betty's got one of them. What do you make of that? It lights up. It's got it's got a battery in the back.
Yeah.
Look. You wouldn't even notice it unless you turned it around. They've got different miniatures here, then the Woodco and Pole Hill both have exactly the same stuff. There's definitely some different bits here. I was thinking lights like that on my miniature tree would look nice, but I don't know if they sell them separately. Oh, look at the balloon. Oh my god. Oh, I do it for my underground. I've got about £80 at least.
Well, looks like it's our price anyway, I think.
Oh, that'd be nice, some bits and pieces. They never seem to sell packs of... They did sell a pack of 8 single street lamps on the internet, but they don't seem to sell them in the shop. What's that plug for? Extra lighting? Something? I've got one of them. A little bit smaller. Lights up. I'm definitely going to get those. That's one thing. Thank you. Definitely.
So it's 12.99.
Oh, for crying out loud, it's broken as well.